Welcome back, guys.
Right, we've got some rebels to take care of. Let's go and take care of them, shall we?
So,
you little rebels, you. We want to come out of Force March and...
Attack!
Okay, yeah, and... Well, they've got some artillery, but not a whole lot else. And we've got the garrison supporting us as well. Yeah, walk in the park. Auto resolve, boom, bye-bye. And we even get some cash. We like that. And we get a skill up. And we'll execute the captives. Oh, and they've run away. What a surprise. Obsidian amulets. Should we finish them off? Oh, I think we probably should.
Fight for our nation!
Boom. Auto resolve. And there's it. And we even get a bit more cash. Any more skill ups? Yes, and another skill up. Good job. Execute captives.
On march!
Ooh, glittering scales. Passive ability, glittering scales. Ooh, minus 8 melee attack to enemies in range. Plus 3 armor, plus 3 melee defense. That's pretty nice. Oh, I must remember to give that to somebody.
The Empire.
Actually, Theodric, you've been a good boy. What armor have you got? You've got the Helm of Discord, haven't you? Helm of Discord's actually quite good. Who else could we give it to then? Dolphus, he doesn't really need it. You got the Armor of Fortune, which is pretty damn good. Magnus, Andreas. You kind of don't really need it. That Shield of Tolos, even though it's common, it's actually pretty damn good. That's everybody, really? Well, I suppose you're getting it then. Glittering Scales, go for it. Weapon Warrior Bane. Let's see, who needs a weapon? You got Fencer's Blades. Dolph. You got the Obsidian Blade, which is pretty good. You got the Tormentor Sword. Berserker Sword. Rune Fang. Everybody's got kind of good stuff. Okay, let's give... there's no more armor to give out. But you can have a sword. What sword would you like? Sword of Striking... Sort of strife, maybe. Tormentor sword. That is pretty nice. Should we have the Tormentor sword? Let's have the Tormentor sword, I think. Yeah. You can have the Tormentor sword. Talisman, magic resistance, 20%. Yeah, you can have that. Enchanted items. Ooh, Van Horseman's Speculum. It's pretty good. But, like, Dolphus, the only problem giving this stuff to him, he's not going to use it. No, you know what? No, you can't have that. What can you have? You can have something... You know, a potion of foolhardiness. I want to give that... See, Eben, he could actually use that speculum. That would be much better. Anybody else? See... There's no point in him having the Ruby Ring of Ruin now. So, like... Yeah, there's nothing else to give. Who should have the Ruby Ring of... I'm thinking maybe Eben should have that as well. You've got the terrifying Mask of E. The Knights who say E. The other Trickster Shard, Crown of Command... you've got that. Man, everybody's got stuff. I think maybe Andreas then. But, I mean, he's not going to use it either. But, it's better than Magnus having it. Yeah, give it to Andreas, I guess. Where is Andreas? Hey, Andreas. This is Andreas here. Yeah, he's not really going to use it very much. But we'll see. We'll kind of see. Alright, so, I am kind of wondering if Andreas shouldn't try and meet up and like pass the troops over
to the provinces.
From Andreas to Dolph.
Ready.
Nah, we'll live with this. So
onward.
Go to Marienburg. 1757 now. And what does that do to public order? Let's have a look. So public order is at -1 now.
I will marshal the men.
So Andreas, can we get you something to improve the situation a little bit? He's got the message peasant. Maybe replace the peasant with something. Charcoal burner. That should at least bring it down to 0. I suppose when that goes up, we could put in a tap room to improve the situation here. I suppose. Okay, anyway, that's enough of that. Let's start worrying more about these guys. So, you need to get over here.
We march.
That's Boromir. And he's going to start a one-man war against these guys. Should be fun. Right, so the vampires. Alrighty. So, you are going to take out Castle Drakenhof.
For Helden Hammer.
Cha-ching. Right, let's get one of those, a couple of those going.
Four calls.
Cha-ching. And so. You guys are going to go and help him. So let's have you move up here. Cool. At the same time,
by the comet,
Karl Franz is going to take out Waldenhof.
Ulrich's will.
Oh, and apparently we can just walk straight into it. Who are these guys? Obviously dwarves. I wonder where they're from. So, do we occupy it? I guess we occupy it.
Very well.
There we go. That was easy. Where are you from?
Don't think so.
Oh, from Carrick Cadrin. Good job. There's Carrick Cadrin up there. Ooh, that's a nice place, Carrick Cadrin. Look at that. That is that's definitely a dwarf stronghold. You know what? Let's have a quick look at this. So let's have a look at the dwarves. See what status we've got. So Carrick Cadrin, do you like us a bit more now? Yeah, actually, they're starting to like us.
Make your proposal.
Trade agreement.
My Longbeard's grumble, so make it quick.
Oh yes, they've accepted the offer. Nice. That was Carrick Cadrin. Will you give us anything else now?
Umge.
Nope.
How fares the Emperor?
Let's see. How are the dwarves?
Welcome, friends of the
Dowie. They won't give us a military alliance yet. Carrick Hearn. Why don't Carrick Hearn like us? Like, what is up with you? It's just great power that they don't like.
Times grow dark.
Oh, they'll give us maybe a non-aggression pact. Ah. You know what? Let's see if we can actually buy that. Let's offer them a little bit of cash. So, payment. Offer payment. Let's offer them 1,000. Yes! Ip is apparently yes in Dwarvish. Well, there you go. We learned something. They still won't give us a trade agreement, but at least we got a non-aggression. That could actually be good because they were in a position to do nasty things to us. Now, is that going to make them like us a bit more? Yes, it is. Our status with them is now improving. Carrick Izor.
Come then, messenger. Spit out your words.
Come on.
So I can be done with them.
Like, why? Why don't you like us enough to give us a bloomin' trade agreement? It's improving, but it's improving very, very slowly. Carrick Cadwyn we're okay with. Now, Carrick Norn, we could actually tell them where we want them to fight. Where would we want them to fight? Good question. Ooh. How about... That's the Varg. That's a Varg army that's running around. Why don't we send them up, like... Take out one of these Varg encampments. There's Varg running around here. Oh, those are the Hockland rebels. Now, we can deal with them. That's not a problem. I think maybe ask them to take out one of these Varg encampments. Trollhound Mountains. Sile encampment. Yeah, take that one. That'll do. Cool. Alright, so that's that. Carrick Ziflin. Oh, they're deteriorating.
Manlings come.
Trade agreement. Oh, they'll take it. Something. Now, I could ask for some cash, but I'm not going to, because I want to make them like us a bit more. So we'll just ask for that. Ah, they won't give us anything else, though. But that will do. That will do. Having done that, it's worth double-checking.
Make your proposal, my lord.
Because sometimes when you get a treaty with one, it'll improve the situation with others. No. It doesn't improve the situation with characters.
Times grow dark.
Alrighty. But that was good. That was good. We've got those. Avaland. What the hell is up with Avaland? They are
approach and make
very
offer,
upset with us.
But
not
I make
aggression
no promises to my ascent.
Can we get it back? No. What about if we pay you a little bit? Would you give us it back then? I really don't want to get into fighting Avaland. Let's try that. No. Give you one last chance. And then it's going to be war. What did I say? Let's try 1380. Ah! And they've accepted. Good. So at least we've got a non-aggression pact with them now. Maybe, who knows, we can get a trade agreement going with them, but we'll see. I wouldn't bet on it. But yeah, that's improved the situation kind of dramatically. What are they upset? They're only upset with the great power. So, ah well. Well, we're going to have to get rid of Ostermark. And that should happen fairly soon. Ostland and Talabekland, we could give targets to. Who would we want you to attack? Yeah, take that out. If you can. Talabekland. Now, Talabekland, maybe we could get them to take out these rebels. Yeah, take out those rebels. I bet they can't, though. Alright. Anything else that we want to do? Now, actually, Talabekland.
Come then. Only Sigmar's
we
God
could confederate.
Ulrich can judge it worthy or no.
We could confederate with them. Ostland.
Welcome, my countrymen.
Ooh, Ostland would confederate. Oh, okay, well, that's kind of interesting. Now, who's the... They're both pretty damn weak. Ooh, do we take Ostland or Talabekland? Good question. Alec, maybe we take Ostland first. Yeah, let's do it.
Approach us, friend, and make your offer.
Confederate. Let's try and get some cash out of them. So demand payment, 1,300. Their economic power, they're very strong. Let's ask for 2,300. Yeah, moderate, they might. No. Let's try 1,000 then. So, confederate, payments. Nope, demand payment, 1,300. Oh, yeah, likelihood success high. Cha-ching! Alrighty. Good news! That means that they'll hate us again. at least they won't go to war with us, though, having just signed a peace treaty. Okay, so. We now control Ostland, which means we should have got, like, another... probably another little tiny army or something. But Wolfenburg is now ours. We're up to 2,000 per turn, which is good. Norden is owned by Kislev, which is a bit of a shame.
The nation calls.
Aha, Valmir. Ah, yes, we've got a little army up here. Ooh, which means that we're trespassing. Oops. Yeah, we should probably get the hell out of there. Where are we going to go? Well, we can't go here. I guess we want to head in this direction. Let's see. Yeah, I guess we want to head over towards Ostermark. So, let's head over here.
Sigmar compels us.
There we go. Are you in our territory now? Am I going to force march him? I don't think I am. You know what? Let's see. No. I don't think we're in our territory. Okay, well, doesn't matter. I'm going to leave him there. That's fine. So, Valmir. Let's have a look. So, let's have a look at your skills. Scarred Veteran, Deadly Blade. He's got Sigmar's Ward. It's a bit of a waste. He hasn't even got a Warhorse. And he's got Charge Bonus. Okay. But he has got Fervent. Oh, what a waste. What a waste. 2 points in Reassuring Presence. Jeez. Okay, well, he sucks. Okay, well, there's nothing we can do about it. So, Valmir. Theodric Gausser, you've taken out them. Now we need to take out...
not likely.
These Hochland rebels. Okay, well, let's have you, I guess, force march up to here. So at least he can't take Hergig without a fairly beefy fight. And Kislev have got a little army coming round here as well. But they've got a non-aggression pact with us now, so they should go away. Theodric Gauss is a little bit weak, but he should still be able to take them out, no problem. Right, who else? Dolph. You're just going to sit there, aren't you? Yes, you are. Now, we could recruit a couple of units. A couple of units of Reichsguard or something like that. I don't know, rocket batteries. Even some great swords or something. Let's see. Melee attack 35, weapon strength 32. See, like, I kind of... You look at their stats. Okay, 20 charge. So their charge bonus is a bit more. But their weapon strength... weapon strength isn't that much better. Melee attack, yeah, it's only a little bit better. Their leadership's better, so they've got better morale. And their armor, wow, their armor is way better. Look at the armor. 100 armor compared with 30. Okay, they don't have shields, but man. Armored, armor piercing, and anti-infantry. I fancy picking up a couple of units of those. Alright, you know what? Let's pick up a couple of units of greatswords. Anything else? Nah, that'll do. Cool. Alright, next. That's Dolph. Right, so you've taken that out. I suppose we should send you down here and take out Ice Pack Bay. Yep, sounds like a plan. Yeah, we're in. That's full speed. Okay, yeah, come down here.
This will bolster the nation.
Hopefully, they'll be able to get to that next turn. So that's Eben. And then Andreas is in Marienburg. He's there to get... you know what? Do I keep those units? Or do I give them to Dolph Huss? No, I think it's worth having a guy around here with a few units, just in case we have another rebel issue. Yeah. You've already moved, and then we're back to Karl Franz. So, okay, so that's all the movement for this turn. Now...
Ulrich's will!
Yeah, I guess we'll wait a turn. Yeah, well, I think we'll take him out next turn. Alright, keep the siege going. Right, I think that is everything. We can't build any stuff, so there's no point messing around with that. The only thing would be if we want to move our Witch Hunter. Where the hell is he? I have no idea where he is now. Where are you?
Show me the accused.
There he is. Oh, yeah. You were going to go and kill this guy, weren't you? Yeah, all right. Try and assassinate him. Oh, we can just afford it. But he's only got a 43% chance. Come on, kill him.
Heretic.
Yes, success. Successfully wounded him. Good. Good job. Oh, I like Magnus. Magnus is a very, very good boy. No skill up. Oh, man. All right. You can't move now, can you? No. Okay, well, it is what it is. And that really is it. There's nothing else we can do. So, oh, yeah, well... What did I do with... Eben's over here. There was another unit. What have I done with them? Oh, I sent them over here, didn't I?
Yes, my lord.
Yeah, Theodric. Yeah, I want to get him back over here. I want to get him off fighting the Varg and the Scaling. Okay, but that is going to be end of turn. So, Theodric, you can have... Oh, what? A point in maybe... Irrepressible. Oh, that's that plus two thing for all recruits. That's what I was thinking of. Man, I'm going mad. So maybe we want to get up there. I think that's probably the best thing to do. Okay. And a skill point for Dolph Huss. Well, Dolph is supposed to be like keeping order and solving problems. So let's give him... Yeah, let's give him Iron Disciplinarian. Cool. All right. So, what's the situation in Altdorf now? Yeah, we're doing good. We could actually get rid of Festag and go back to Council of Burgermeisters. Let's do that. Now that'll bring us in some extra cash, much needed. You know what? Let's have a quick look at orders. So, Paravon, public order is definitely a problem. But there's kind of nothing we can do about it. So we're going to have to get Andreas back up here. But he's trying to solve the problems in Marienburg at the moment. Public order, -9. We're boosting that, and then we're going to do a tap room, aren't we? Yeah. But we haven't got room to do a tap room over here. I mean, I could get rid of, like, the cow pens and put one in. Or I could get rid of the blacksmith, maybe. I don't know. I think maybe... maybe get rid of the cow pens and put in a tap room. Might be the smart move. Because we're going to be in trouble. Ay, ay, ay. It's not, I mean, it's not going to fix it this time, but it's kind of the next time we have a rebellion. So, yeah, we'll get rid of that. Okay, so that's Paravon. Montfort. Nothing really we can do in Montfort. Carcassonne. What's that go up to? 200 to 400. Be nice to upgrade that. Can't do that right now. Nothing we can do there. Nothing in Bordeaux. Nothing we can do there yet. Or Ostermark. And nothing we can do there either, unless... so we've got two stables. Well, let's get rid of one of them and have a tap room. Let's get rid of this one. Put a tap room in there. Cool. Next. Ostland. Nothing we can do there. And now in Stirland. We can't do anything this turn. But we could do something next turn. I mean, it's minus 20. Which is not good. Yeah, I think maybe... I think we should maybe change that to hosting Festag. And put in a tap room next turn. Okay. Alright. Hockland. Talabekland. And Middenland. So, I guess we could put a tap room in there next turn as well. Yep. Okay. Yeah, should do the same in Nordland as well. Right, so I think it's end of turn now. Oh, the vampire counts are on the move. That'll be the von Karstein.
Speak. I will hear you now. Be
who's
warned,
this?
My mood is dark.
Ostermark. Yeah. Offering us 3.5 grand. It's not going to happen. I'm going to kill you. Just shut up. Accept it. Lay down and die. Ooh, lots of nasties wandering around. We need to get these guys killed. They've got lots of nasty heroes running around. The Varg and the Scaling running around.
Your appointed lord has fallen in battle, sire. A replacement must be chosen to lead what remains of his army.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. They've assassinated one of my guys. Leopold Fluss has snuck into Waldorf and succeeded in their mission. Oh, that was assaulting the garrison. Ambassador Sven Diovig. Okay. besieging Hergig. That's okay. Assassination. Teresa von Karstein has wounded Alberic Haupt Anderson in Castle Drakenhof. That's annoying. Demoralized army success. Public order, 98. That's in Carcassonne. Okay, we'll have to do something about that. And Western Sylvania. Right. Who are we going to replace it? Magnanimous. Income from all buildings, 5%. That's pretty good. Leadership. Maimed leg, speed, minus 15%. Yeah, we won't be going for that. Alberic Haupt Anderson. Stupid. Oh. Balthazar Gelt. Can't get him yet. Wish we could. Yeah, we'll have to go with Marcus Fluss, I guess. Yeah, Marcus Fluss then.
Who calls?
Cha-ching. Marcus Fluss. But he's level one. Not good. Not good. Alright, so. Let's see. Castle Drakenhof. If I could actually see. Right.
Fight for our nation.
Castle Drakenhof. We've got a siege engine. He's got... they've got a fair old garrison. Yeah, just grave guards, crypt guards, black knights, fell bats. Yeah, no big deal. Auto-resolve. Boom. Ooh, close victory. Wasn't that close. Well, we get 1,400 out of it. And... now, do we just occupy or do we loot and occupy? You know what? Let's loot and occupy. We're going to have rebellions here anyway, so we might as well just get it over with. Obsidian Lodestone. We've got complete control of the province. We've destroyed the vampire counts. That is good news.
Okay.
They need to move. Let's get you back into Castle Templehof so that we don't have attrition. Cool. Right, so if we look at our objectives... we've taken Eastern Sylvania. We've got to take Western Sylvania. We haven't taken Western Sylvania, what the hell? This is Western Sylvania. We don't control... well, there's only Schwarzhafen. How do we control Schwarzhafen? It's been destroyed. Not a whole lot that we could do about that. Okay. Alright. Well, we've got some cash. We've got money coming in. 2,700. So that's pretty good. We can now begin to kind of march north. We've got to take Bischaffen. Why? I don't understand that... reclaim Sylvania, either by direct ownership or through vassals and military allies. Well, Eastern Sylvania we've taken. But, like, how do we take that? I mean... it's ruins. I don't know, I'm gonna have to have a look at that, because, like, what, can you rebuild it or something? If you can, I don't know how. I'll have to have a look at that. Anyway, so we've still got to get Ostland and Ostermark. Well, Ostermark will take very soon. Ostland will take pretty soon as well. Avaland is the only one that's a minor problem. We've destroyed the vampire counts. So all we've got to do is push the Warriors of Chaos back into the Chaos Wastes. And, we've already done that. Archaon the Ever Chosen is in a wounded state, apparently. I don't know how we managed to do that, but... So all we've got to do is the Western Sylvania, that, and unite the Empire. So we're very close to victory by the sounds of it. That's very cool. Okay, let's see what we can do with the rest of our armies. So Marcus Fluss can just kind of stay there and recuperate for now. Valmir. Now, you could go and take this scaling out. That'd be kind of useful. Yeah, don't kill the scaling.
Pick up the pace, or Helden Hammer.
Cool. Yeah. Auto resolve. I should have assigned the banners first, but never mind. Lich Bone Pendant. Oh, Pennant. Magic resistance 25%. Well, you got a skillet. Good old Valmir.
Let us move.
Keep captives. We killed the scaling, that's good. Oh, messenger, that's very good. Okay, you know what? Let's, what followers have you got? Campaign movement rank 7, bounty hunter, armor piercing plus 15, pit fighter, lichbone pennant. Rat catcher, minus 10% suffered from attrition. And public order. Well, he's already got campaign movement plus 7, so. Ooh, and he's got a relic sword. Strength 4%. Yeah, okay. He'll do then. Do we move him into Wolfenburg?
Moving off!
There we go. He'll recover faster in there. We've got to take out these nasty rebels. So let's do that. Let's move you into regular stance. And, yeah, easy victory. Auto resolve turn. Bye bye. And we get some cash. Ooh, quite a lot of cash. Another 800. Nice. And a skill up. That's always welcome. And we'll execute the captives. And we get a hunter. Gold sigil sword. Melee attack 3. Melee defense 3. And a woodsman. Woodsmen are good. And we killed the enemy. Good. While I think about it, I'm just going to go over here and check and see if Andreas has got... Have you got a woodsman? No, you haven't got a woodsman. So, you know what? I'm going to swap out a charcoal burner with a... If I can find it. Valet woodsman. That should be worth a bit. Because Marienburg's making 2,500. So that's like an extra 250. Nice. Karaburg. Karaburg's been upgraded. Now, I was going to put in a tap room, wasn't I? Yeah, I was. Well, let's do that then. So, let's put in a tap room. We can upgrade that to a Clodia. I'll probably get around to upgrading that fairly soon. How much we got? 8,000 left. We'll see. Nordland. Nordland needs a tap room. So let's put in a tap room. Cool. Wizenland. Wizenland's fine. Altdorf is fine. I could upgrade Grunberg. Public order's good though. So we haven't got to worry about that. Yeah, let's worry about other places then. See, here we've got problems. But we can put in a tap room. At least try and help the situation. We've got Council of Burgermeisters. We can switch that to Festtag. I'll bring it down to 9. Now, we're going to have a rebellion in 2 turns anyway, but... So we're going to have to get Andreas up here. So, Andreas, I want you heading in this direction, please. All right. Cool. What were we doing? We were looking at Paravon, weren't we? Yeah. Then Montfort, Carcassonne. We're going to have a rebellion here next turn. But fortunately, we should be able to stamp it out. Now, Carcassonne is this and Brion. So? Let's take you out. Sound off. Plan. Now, let's move you up to the road. Let's
Sigmar
move you up there.
Compels us.
Okay, that'll do. And then I was going through the cities, wasn't I? Yes, I was. So let's go back to Carcassonne, which is where we were. Right, Carcassonne, what's next? The Wasteland. Yeah, Taproom. Yeah, into Taproom. Yeah, we really don't need a rebellion in Marienburg. That would be bad. Let's switch this to Festtag. It's going to cost us money, but we really need to stop these rebellions. So I'm going to have to do something. Bordelau, I don't care about. Eastern Sylvania. Well, Waldenhof. We could put in a tap room, couldn't we? No. We'd need to upgrade it first. Oh, we've got a tap room. We've got a tap room in here. Yeah, it's not too bad. That'll improve public order. So let's upgrade that. Yeah, let's wait on that. Let's wait on that. We'll kind of see. Okay, Ostermark. Not going to do anything there. This needs a tap room. Like, big style. Look at the public order. Well, it's going to be a... I know there's going to be a rebellion here, but it's kind of next time. Okay, so... Ostland, don't worry about it. Stirland. Same again. We need to do something. So, do we put in a tap room? I think we would like to, but we're going to need to upgrade first. Hang on, that is level 2. Why can't I put a tap room in? Oh, because I haven't got enough cash. Okay, well, that's fair. Okay, that's fair. Right, let's see what we want to do with this then. So, we've got a nasty enemy army. Attacking Talapheim. I don't want Kislev to take that. Talabekland.
Welcome, my countrymen.
We've got a military alliance with Talabekland. What's the story with Kislev? Let's have a word with them.
Welcome to Kislev.
I will listen to your
proposal now.
It's a shame that you can't tell them to... Because we've got, like, join war against, but it's like, I want you to stop war against. Which is kind of impossible to do. I really don't want them to take out Talabekland. But... Yes... Nothing that I can do about it. out. There's nothing I can do about it. Unless... Like, I don't know. Like, if I move my troops over here... Would they fight with Talapine? I mean, I'm thinking that they wouldn't, but... I don't know. You know what? I'll stay out of it. I mean, at the end of the day, if they take over Talapine, it's not the end of the world. And, like, I could always take it back, but... Kids left it. I mean, there's nothing I can do about it.
You dare approach a lord?
They still won't do anything. Carrickhern hate us. No, nothing else that we can do. God, Kislev are such a pain in the backside. They really are. Like,
let us
the hell is wrong with you guys?
To your arrival.
Can't you just behave?
Worry.
Apparently, no, they can't. Right, let's have a run round. So, we've got these guys now. Valmir. They're recuperating in there. Theodric's recuperating in there. Dolphus is in Altdorf. I'm recruiting those two units of great swords. Okay, that's fine. Magnus. Now, Magnus improves public order, doesn't he? Yes, he does. What's the public order in Paravon? Minus 13.
They will be judged.
Is it worth moving him in? I don't think it is.
I will marshal the men.
Seek out the heretics.
I think it's probably better to move him somewhere where he can do more good. Like, you know, kill off enemy agents or whatever. Like these nasty guys. They're from Talabekland. They're not nasty guys, they're good guys. But you know what I mean. You get the point. Well, he's currently helping to keep order in Reichland. Oh, we've got an enemy guy there. Yeah. There you go.
Who calls?
Go kill him. Success chance is too low. Just means you're too far away, doesn't it? Oh, where are you? Magnus. No, you're not! Why can't you attack him? I find that hard to believe. Why on earth can't he attack him? I just don't understand. This guy's obviously,
Never!
I mean, he's only rank 5, for goodness sake.
I trust no man.
Okay, I do not understand that. Let's see... Modifies actions, blah blah blah. No. Well, there's no other enemies around here. I think we move him in the general direction of up here. Which I know he's kind of loose, but yeah. Let's move him in the general direction of Hergig. There we go. Okay, next. You're already done. Now, Ebon. You can come down here and take these guys out. Maybe.
It is for the best.
Oh, yes, you're in range. Easily in range. Sack value, 4,400. That'd be nice.
Raise right, your weapons! I cannot comply.
Oh, no, so he can't take
into
it out.
Battle!
And we're going to have attrition. So we'll
Fine.
Get back into the water. I guess.
I will not obey. I'll ignore that.
Why? Why are
no,
you ignoring
not
me?
Not until Hexenstag.
Like, what the hell?
I do not agree. By Sigma, no! Sigma forbids this.
Why won't you get back in the freaking water, you bunch of...
No, sir, we cannot.
Complete
losers. I do not agree.
Oh, all right, well, I'm just going to leave him there, then. I can't even change his stance. I can't move any closer.
Disagree with that.
Why can't I move him back into the water?
No.
I suppose you can't go in and out of the water in the same turn or something. Yeah, okay, whatever. All right, well, he's just going to have to take that next turn. We'll take some attrition, I guess. Boromir can't do anything with. But Karl Franz can move. Now, what have we got up here? These are the green skins. Now, should we be fighting the green skins? You know, we probably should, but I can leave these guys to deal with that. Andreas can deal with them. We need to get Karl Franz into like the bigger action. So, taking out Ostermark.
Then I will fight with you.
Shall we?
On it.
Yeah. Let's get you moving.
Step
in that.
To it.
He probably still won't be able to do it in one move, but we'll see. We'll see. Okay. Marcus Fluss. And we'll just leave Marcus there, I think. And I think that is everything. Yep. That is everything. Alright. Well, we will leave it there for this episode. You want to find out what happens when I click on the end turn button? Come back for the next episode. I'll see you for that. Peace out.